important progress have been achieved in the last years against transplantism, organ trafficking, commercialism in transplantation. And this results from the alliance of health authorities, of scientific and professional societies, and the civil society, recognizing that donation and transplantation is a resource for all citizens, all residents of countries. The WHO recognizes this. The World Health Assembly last May has requested the WHO Director General to support non-governmental organization in their combat against such unethical practices. The European Society for Organ Transplantation is an important player for the region of Europe. At global level, WHO is in official relation with the Transplantation Society, and it is a demonstration of that focus, of that wish, that will to be efficient, that TTS and ESOT are working together in some area, and I'm thinking of supporting progress in the Balkan. There are complementarities between scientific and professional societies at regional, national, and global level. The resources, the educational resources of ESOT, and I should say of the French speaking SFT society, are of a level that needs to be used at best by countries progressing to offer donation and transplantation services. Therefore, I wish to see future integration, future work in common of all professionals, those knowing what donation and transplantation actually means, towards maximizing the benefits of transplantation for the population.